The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had...
Oh.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive, but everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнее, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
And so far the only human outpost up here. Sparta's outdoor base.
Let's look around. In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Just to contact the government bunkers over the world, but those bunkers were the first to be hit.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir.
Pick whatever you like.
Hey there, Artyom. Yeah, I'm exercising, as you can see.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring?
Holman.
The firewood's done.
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Settle up then.
По коням!
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Great. It's time to warm up at the stove.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighting in those tunnels. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Couldn't believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom, what's up?
Artyom?
Hey, people! Something's wrong with Artyom!
Артём! Артём! More smelling salts, now! Wake up, Artём, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artём, are you okay?
Oh, well, you sure did give us a scare.
Artём, who was that?
Can you stand up?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great! Stop here!
Hell! This place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate!
Smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Not sure. I knew things were going too smoothly.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here. Watch your backs, boys.
Whatever happens, I'm going down fighting!
Fire!
Come on, guys! Just get us out of here!
Okay! Got it started!
Punch it!
Thank God. Oh, that was close.
Well, I wouldn't want to be there now.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that? Shoot. I'm stuck in here.
Okay, go for it.
Let's go!
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we're walking through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Norman, you're in charge of this too. You cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Go, go!
Now that's a funny looking thing. Speedy, it's broken.
Damn you!
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? And having a smoke. We're way too nervous.
Mess for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Oh, great clear! Deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Olman, enough with the jokes, Blin. When we're back, we're putting tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshals. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Oh, no, I ain't gone. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
What's your name?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Olman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin.
Oh, shut up. They're gonna make it.
Stop fighting, Blin!
Ugh, all this space wasted. It's such a great place for growing shrooms, huh?
Anyway!
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.